Startup Talks in the Park was series designed as an enrichment program for our employees to connect them. Actually, we've been doing it on and off for a long time, but the idea was to bring in local leadership, artists, not-for-profits, politicians, business owners to come join and tell their story.
Hi, my name is Geraldine Ridaura. I'm the founder of Holy Matcha, and you're watching Startups in the Park.
A lot of us are wondering, what is matcha?
Matcha is a type of green tea, like you had mentioned. The difference between matcha and your regular tea, like Lipton or tea bags or anything, is that matcha is shade grown.
What to you is, do you have the best 4 years of my life? Did that whole thing, internships, major, minor, the works. Had to hustle, got a headhunter, was trying to get a job, and I got the job. It was good, no complaints at all. It was what I had studied for, but there was still something missing. But the funny thing about that is, while I was working, I was drinking matcha. It's funny because I had the answer in front of my face, but nothing clicked up here until years later. But there was just something missing in that, and I just thought to myself, if I'm gonna work so hard and such long hours, I might as well just do it for myself.
One Instagram follower is asking about how you like being in North Park, and if you had to open again, would you choose North Park again, or would you rather go somewhere else in the city?
I love North Park. If I could do it all over again, I would still do it in North Park in that same location, but I love it. I love the people in North Park. I think San Diego in general is very cool to start a business. I started when I was in my backyard. I thought to myself, you know what, if I'm gonna do this, I better do it 1,000% good. So I just started the Instagram. And I think what pushed me a lot to do that was, matcha is something so fairly new, and if it was going to be in San Diego. So I just started the Instagram in August of last year and started taking pictures that I would take of my matcha stories, connecting with people online, and it slowly grew. And once we opened, I actually had content, my own space to take pictures, and that's where I got fancy.